Welcome back to N++, and we're on to episode D12 this time. So let's start. Interlaced with. Okay, I think we have to use the other side as a ramp. Also for... Yeah. Okay. We can get those. Okay, that's not enough. Let's get those first. It's a good thing it didn't let me jump there, otherwise I would have been dead. Like that. That was good. Good. Alright, let's focus on the level. Ooh, finally, the still vermilion. Wait. This should be better for that later. Some really tight jumps in here. Also that one. Ugh. All right, that wasn't too bad. Undead book. Burg means castle in German. So maybe this is a German-English mix here. Castle or fortress, maybe, would be another good translation. Alright, some pretty close jumps there at the end. Baby Lork, whatever a Lork is. Try and trigger as few of those as possible. Okay, the real challenge is to get down there, I think. Must cling onto something there. Need to go for the bit just above the exit door, but well, I missed. Wait. Ah, I see. Okay. Well, thanks for that. Gah, can I? Is there even a possibility to go back this way? Can I simply let myself... Well, not really. Also triggering the mine on the slope would block my way later. I'm making those really smart jumps. Okay, just hit the middle there. I really don't think I can make a third way through here. I must be really, really careful then with my jumps. Also, that was a good run. I keep pulling off those corner jumps, so another one can be a possibility. Or I simply do it this way. Nope, and this one. Yes! And the last one, Buken. Okay, I think I should land inside the area there. This is not really that easy. I have a bad feeling about all of this. There are too many switches for my taste. That was very close. Of course, the switch is for the other side. Open up some of those. Thingies. Let me guess what the next switch does. It opens up the right side and all of those thingies. I don't like this level already. Jump pads are annoying. Exactly like mines there. Also the first time they gave me any form of trouble. I really don't like the rocket launcher here. Those three gold pieces at the bottom right next to it. Those are my biggest problem. Thank you. Ammon. Really getting the gold? Well, okay, the gold right at the rocket launcher is a problem, I think. I will give those a few more tries if I ever get there again. Then I will go for normal, but even the normal way should be really challenging on this level. I think it's not a level where not getting all of the gold isn't much of a difficulty difference. But it's still very, very long. Simply go for victory. It will at first speed up the progress. Second, at least I can run away from the rocket launcher immediately. Level should still be a challenge. And I still must get the exit switch. That gold in there is also a problem. Or at least would be if I was going still for all of the gold. Okay. Next time D13. Until then, have a nice day.